well out there.
It went well, yeah. I thought it was going to be a little rougher because it's a heavy crowd, you know?
Yeah.
And, you know, they like metal music, and we're not metal, so... but it went well. It went really well.
But I saw them jumping around. I was like, yeah. You boys are doing it. That's fantastic.
It was good. We definitely catered kind of to the set. We played our faster songs and things like that. And, you know, you just got to go out there, and you got to know what you are. You got to not try to be like, oh, we're so heavy. And you just got to be a fan of the music that you're playing, you know? And if they feel like... we're in support of the bands that they want to see as well, and then they kind of see you as on their side rather than, you know, as if you balk at it and be like, oh, we're so much better than this, you know what I mean? And that's just ridiculous to do.
I saw you at Hard Rock Calling when Springsteen came on with you. Obviously, massive smile on your face.
Yeah. He comes over to my house.
Does he really?
Yeah, like we're friends.
No way. Mm-hmm. See, do you get that? Because, you know, you guys are from Jersey, so there's a few bands that have come out of there, like, big guys, one of them being Bruce. Uh-huh. Do you feel like there's a camaraderie between you?
Well, I didn't, but he does, which is cool. Like, I was kind of like, you're on a different, totally different level, and obviously he is. I mean, there's not this false sense of, like, we're equals or anything. We're not, by any means. But he treats me like we're friends. He had the first official hamburger off of my grill.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. All of these people were there, and all my friends were there, and my family was there, and he just hangs out.
He's just one of the boys.
He is just one of the boys.
I got your name tattooed inside.